been about 2 weeks since I did my last product review, and that's just because of the postal service situation right now. Since of the, you know, since, ever since the pandemic has been going on, it's just been a lot harder to receive packages, especially right now since it's Christmas, around the Christmas, you know, holiday season or whatever. So I do apologize, but I finally got my package, and it was Dr. Squatch. I'm waiting for two more, so you know, later on when you guys see my, you know, reviews later on, it will be the Blend Jet, and it will be Raw Skin Company. So those are the two other packages I'm waiting for. But right now, let's get into this treat I have for you guys right now, which is Dr. Squatch, which is an all-natural soap company. They also sell toothpaste, deodorant, shampoo, conditioner. They do it all here, and it's all natural ingredients. And the reason why I wanted to try this product so much was because we all use, you know, shower gel or other soaps, but, like, take a look at this, man. I don't know if you guys could, you know, see that right there. I'm over here looking at my other screen. But there's a list of chemicals on this thing. A lot of these chemicals, we don't even know what the hell these are. And this is, by the way, this is Olay. So it's a little, you know, lavender. I like lavender. I like the flavor of lavender. Compared to something like Dr. Squatch right here, I mean, I've already opened up this box, as you can see. I mean, I'm using one right now. This is Bay Rum, by the way. So, Dr. Squatch, he has a list of ingredients on here, but guess what, guys? They're all natural ingredients. And I'm trying to find it right now because it's listed on the box, but, oh, boom, ingredients. I'm sorry. You know, my eyes are a little messed up. Olive oil, sustainable palm oil, coconut oil, shea butter, natural fragrance, which I'm pretty sure is the Bay Rum, kaolin clay sea salt. I mean, those are all things I know what they are. So, I mean, lately I've been doing some all natural stuff because, you know, your body is your temple, right? So why not treat your body with the utmost respect instead of, you know, disrespecting it with all these, like, chemical based, you know, things that we're using, as well as fast food. Like, you know, let's eat some natural stuff. Let's treat our bodies right, right? So I got the website right here pulled up. This is Dr. Squatch's website. So boom, what you're gonna do is come over here, and they have bundles. I bought a bundle, so, you know, and I'll show you guys exactly which bundle I bought. Let me just check right here. I bought the Everyday Clean bundle, but what I think it's changed a little bit, because when I bought it, you could actually, it's here. No, I didn't even get to choose my flavor. But if you come up here, boom, 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 you can select what scents you want. So, like, however you're feeling, you can go beach, you know, get that grapefruit, that bay rum, that alpine sage. I want to try that. Oh, that sounds really good. You can go forest, cedar citrus. I have that as well. The pine tar, gold moss. I want to try that too. And then you can go squatch, you know, grapefruit, pine tar, you know, deep sea goat's milk. Or fresh. Cool fresh alloy. Eucalyptus yogurt, spearmint basil. These all sound good, man. So let me let you guys know a little bit. I got the two toothpaste. I like these. This one is for the morning, and this one is for night. The morning one, let me read what it's made of. Ginseng, green tea, and vitamin B12, bro. There's no fluoride in these two. In these toothpastes, okay? And this one is citrus mint, which is the morning one, and the nighttime one is just spearmint. So, I mean, man, you can't go wrong with these products, man. I'm definitely letting you guys know right now, like right now, this stuff is really good. Like, the bay rum smells so freaking good. Like, I also have the pine tar. Oh my god, smells so delightful. And then I have the cedar citrus, which I've already named. Like, you can smell this stuff through the box. Like, when I got the box, now, I was like, Oh my God, this stuff is strong, but it smells so freaking good, man. Another thing, I'm gonna give y'all some more game. When you get your soap, I mean, I'm pretty sure you should probably just start off with this. This is a cool little bundle because it comes with the soap saver, which is what I was gonna tell you guys should get. It's just a little wooden thing that you sit your soap on after you've, you know, done using, washing your body up. Definitely saves you, it definitely saves you time because a lot of times when you buy, you know, soaps, they dissolve a lot quickly, like when you put them there. But I know a lot of people have soap savers. I don't know why I keep saying soap shaver. It's weird, right? It's weird. All right. So anyways, I definitely want you guys to try out Dr. Squatch. It's mainly marketed towards men, but I think women can try this out too. I mean, I don't see why not. I mean, only reason I can see them, you know, marketing it to men is because, like, a lot of these flavors kind of smell manly. I don't know if a woman would want to smell like that, but there are some flavors in here that a woman can definitely rock. Like, I don't think it's too manly to where a woman can't rock. And so where I found these people, I found them on Instagram in the ad section. I had seen them, like, 2 years ago previously, but, you know, when you see ads, you kind of just keep skipping through it. But recently I saw it, and like, so recently I've gone under a little change where I've started to change my diet, you know, as far as what I'm putting in on my body and stuff like that. I'm just going all natural, baby, you know. So definitely, if you have tried Dr. Squatch before, get in the comments, let me know how you like it. If you haven't and you've wanted to try it, definitely try it, and then when you do try it, get in these comments, let me know how you feel about it. Also, man, I just want to thank you guys for getting in the comments. I want to thank you guys for liking the videos. I want to thank you guys for watching the videos. You guys don't have to do that, but I'm glad you guys want to do that. And, you know, it lets me know I'm doing the right thing because, you know, this YouTube thing, it definitely is hard. It can weigh on your brain because if you're not getting the type of the attention that you want it, you know, it can drain you, man. I've definitely seen a lot of people go through some mental breakdowns over this stuff, and I want to thank you guys for supporting me, you know. And I'm gonna keep putting out content, you know. And if you have some content that you want me or some products that you want me to try out, I definitely will try out for you. But like I said, we got the Blend Jet coming up next, and we got Raw Skin Company. If you guys have heard of those two, get in the comments, let me know. I'm sorry, man. I've been stuttering a lot lately. I don't know why. I think I'm just so excited to be back, man. It's been 2 weeks. I missed you guys, man. All right, guys. It's Frenchie the Lemon, man. I'm out of here, bro.